in your ward, call the CTA. We don't have to pick up passengers in your ward. If you have the courage and you're willing to fight this, stay with your principles. Don't leave your principles up. If Alderman Fioretti believes that they don't need the CTA in his ward, then stand and say, CTA, bypass my people. But you will not have the courage, you know that. Not many people have that courage to do that. It's simple to vote no. I wish we were not here. All year, members of the City Council been to Washington, D.C. on mandates. Talk to your Democratic Congress and senators about mandates. Talk to your General Assembly members about mandates. I don't want this vote. Who wants this vote? Heavy lifting? No one criticized the pensions or the salaries of your union employees. When we honored fire and police, they didn't have to take a pay decrease. Senator Alderman Doherty knows that. Don't tread on them.
No.
No, but don't vote for the budget. Same way, can't vote for the budget. If you have the courage, then stand up and say, I want the CTA to bypass my ward. You'll last about a half a day. They'll have to sign 911 police and fire to protect you and your families. This is a difficult choice for us. The lawyers on one side, the buyers, and lawyers on the seller. Alderman Cochran's not a lawyer. He knows you can change anything you want. And you're a great lawyer for already. But have the courage then. When you vote no, you have the courage to tell the CTA to bypass for 1 week, and I will stand on the corner and tell people I have the courage. This is a very difficult vote. I don't want it to happen. The budget is a difficult vote. You were sent here to make difficult decisions. It's easy to crawl out of here. It's easy to say no. Everybody would like to say no. But I'll tell you one thing. When the people are not picked up in your ward, you'll be calling streets and sand for the trucks. Put them on the trucks and get them to work, please. The difficult vote. Those who want to vote, yes, had the courage. Those who are going for political future officer, vote no.